Night is still young. We're only 6 hours deep. Okay, we're fine.
A pound of flesh or a gallon of blood.
We are fine.
Days killing ahead.
Are those guys a Ziggs one trick? So he actually like knows how to wave clear and shit. So that I'm able to roam. I wish OTP one trick buddies would be instant ban title. I am too. What am I trigger? It's because they play bad on their one trick. It's not just like a person. Like, you expect a person first timing a champion to play bad?
No one's honest till they get a knife in the gut.
No.
Dragon Sharp's got teeth the size of.
Oh, lore. I freaking love lore. You're gonna get hooked. Why didn't snare? We're killable. Sorry, bro.
I've killed a lot of monsters.
Playing like they want to invade this. Fuck, I thought she was gonna be topside. Botlane got nothing off it, but
the war is brewing. I chose my side.
I think she full clears back down. Riddle Soap says, this guy wanted lane swap. What's up?
universe. Wait.
Zig isn't bad. Really, I should have autoed him. I didn't think he would actually fucking be able to do that much damage. But Nautilus got the kill. Now that kind of like egoed my E. Oh wait, this guy's a pop. Really need to get wards fast this game. Below. I mean, Lilia's just clearing from top down and then ganking. So.
My mind ain't all my own these days.
Well, I mean, I hope Trundle gets fed somehow, because they're gonna stack so much MR, which is becoming the story of my fucking League of Legends career. Emilia's spot.
Every kill makes the voices louder.
I mean, it was a reaction test. Fuck, it was close.
Everyone sinks. Don't know more.
Ah. MEQ, yeah, it slipped. A little slippery, I'm quite nervous. Come on. You fucking little dickhead. Oh, calm the fuck on. Run for the steal here. Obviously you are.
Shut down.
Bro, how do I ever win Pike games? I mean, the champion has got... My god. Because of Umbral? I think so too.
Sometimes the shark takes the bait.
Turret Satan will fall soon.
Don't do fair and equal, but I
do. I wanted to reset for wards. Toronto's a bit of a patient, huh? A little bit. Oh, disaster. I mean, I'm trolling this game. We lost.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy double kill.
I should have like 20. We should. If this was first fight game of the day, I'm 20 kills. They are trolling this game, yeah.
Last thing I ever drank was priceless.
It's a shitty song. I mean, dude, to be honest, if I can, like, get it together, we can still win. For sure. I can just build Maul. Maul's so good against our team. We've had a number of fight games where if we got it together, we could win. I kind of just never get it together. Kinda starting to get together. I think I go Maul now. I go Fed. To be honest, it doesn't sound terrible against Trundle. I can do this. Wave here. be honest, prep this. Like my trundle went in. That's impressive. That was hard. Yes, we can, bro. Yes, we can. Because we have each other.
A gallon of blood. Keep a man down long enough, and the girl becomes his kingdom. Cut the strings before they can pull them. I got friends everywhere. Especially in the depths.
No, shoot.
Solid ground.
She really did not burn low enough? Oh my god. I don't think that matters. Ball. Both right, teams are like fucking stacking him. R. Fuck, I was a little patient. I'm not sure about this fight. And win. Is this Trundle how I sound, bro? Thanks. This game's actually so winnable, like crazy winnable. My team needs to get him off, like a void staff ASAP. Monsters lurk beneath our feet.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, echo reset. Never mind. I thought, Swap is back. Six finally got void.
What's worth more? A pound of flesh or a gallon of blood?
Should have used that on the wave.
Been to the bottom of the sea. Your
That'd be that mid wave. And they can't push, but holy fuck, this game's hard to echo. Could have taken two turrets easily? Well, yeah, but ideally we don't want that fight to happen like that. Acidon's level 16, like that matters. That's GG. Whatever. I could have fucking carried this game so hard. This game was so much. Like, just, I mean, they suck. Like, this, these two suck. But all those missed ults didn't matter. Those are the Qs. Like, during laning phase, like, and that Ez was a huge fucking problem in general, and he, that guy was trash. He was running it down hard. Hard. I'm pretty tilted. Team God was kind of annoying. I mean, it doesn't matter. We hard win this game. Plus, Lilia got kind of fed off of me trolling as well.